literally just recorded a set episode apparently, but it didn't because it didn't record because it's I'm literally suffering with a lot of things. Probably mental issues is one of them. And basically, I'm just making sure I'm recording this because if I'm not recording this, I'm going to cry. I'm recording it. So, yeah, basically I'm going to sound like I'm rushing through this, but basically, last episode, I killed off the guy who was in charge, the big guy, because I needed to get the money. I needed to get him to get the last key to then get to find your fellow assassins and assure your safe. What? I needed to get the last key. Turns out the uncle was a traitor, which we all knew. None of us probably liked him. And it turns out that a lot of when you came back, you had to rush through the city and try and basically you had to try and find them, and basically I got unlimited arrow storms and all that because I summoned all the assassins to come, and mental. Yeah.
Now should be a time for remembrance and mourning, I know. But our enemies do
it's
not
sad.
Permit us that luxury. Yusuf thought highly of you, assassin. And I find no reason to second guess this judgment. Do you have it in your heart to lead these men and women and to maintain the dignity of our order as Yusuf did with such passion?
It would be an honor.
Bene, I am glad. Our enemy is close.
Take I love this.
Around the tower.
I love how bad the detail
and wait
is.
For my command.
And I'm basically. Sorry guys, I'm trying to talk as loud as I can, but not too loud because send like things. But yeah, basically now I've got to climb a tower, I'm pretty sure. And
where is she?
I admire you, Ezio. But your bloodlust makes it hard to call you a friend.
Bloodlust? A strange insult from the man who ordered an attack on his own nephew.
He was to be kidnapped, Ezio. Not killed.
I see. Kidnapped by the Byzantines so that his uncle could rescue him and be heralded a hero.
More or less. Now, the keys.
First, the girl.
She's all yours.
Sophia!
Tell your men to back off. She's all yours.
Don't make me climb that. You're making me climb it, aren't you? Oh my god, and my headphones are playing up. Right. So, yeah, once I've done this, guys, I'm actually just ending the episode. Like, it's gonna be a short one, but I've got stuff to do. And I can't be constantly doing this. I hate this tower. Why is it always like the tallest tower in the game they go? Oh. stop lagging. I want to just... Right. One sec, guys.
I'm back, guys. Come on. There we go.
Are you hurt?
Not hurt, but very confused.
I did not mean to drag you into this. I'm sorry.
You're not responsible for the actions of other men.
All this will be over soon, but I need to recover what they have taken.
I do not understand what is happening. Ezio, who are these men?
Run!
Oh, great. Another sequence. And it's horse cart. Why horse cart? I genuinely wanted to end the episode, guys. Literally. I don't care. Just let me end the episode. End of the road, kill.
We are close. Keep steady. Well, well. You have come to see me off.
And over to you. Whoa, horse.
Hold on. Hang on, Sophia.
Look out. Help!
Are you hurt, Sophia?
I don't think so.
Hold on.
Yeah.
Obviously.
I hate these sequences. Yeah, mom. Ooh. And of course.
I am all right.
As soon as you get hit.
I see them.
Why are you going to towns, woman?
Forgive me!
Sophia, you must be careful!
I know!
Steal yourself, Sophia! More soldiers!
Ooh, apple ducking. Appling, or whatever it's called. Bob Appling? Bob Apple? Come on. One sec, and I'm back, guys. So, sorry about that. I had a lot of stuff just then. First off, my food. As everyone's got to eat. So, literally, for you guys, it's been like literally a second. For me, about 10 minutes, I think.
Out of the road. What are you doing?
Can I take the medicine, please? No. Sophie? Sophie? Stop! Were you driving? Sophie? Sophia? Sophia? I hate these missions. Because as soon as I get close to the enemy. And here we go. The constant damage due to walls. I hate these missions so. Why are you going around, woman? Why did you go around in a complete circle?
Your determination will be charming. It was not so infuriating.
I know. Headshot.
Incompetent children, where did you learn to fight?
Honestly, I kind of do like this pro. Like, you grab them and just launch them at the enemy. Seriously, I was right next to the horse, and I could have...
Ezio, look!
Ragdoll!
Ah.
smash him into the brick wall.
So what now, Ezio? How does this end?
I am wondering that myself.
So,
soldiers, Selim is not your master. You serve the Sultan. You carry out his command alone. Where is he? Where is the Sultan?
He stands before you, brother. Father made his choice.
Selim! Stop! Please!
So, you are the assassin. Ezio Auditore. I am Selim, Suleiman's father. He speaks quite highly of you.
He is a remarkable boy with a magnificent mind.
Were it not for his endorsement, I would have you killed where you stand. Leave this place. Do not return.
You did the right thing, Ezio. This is not your fight.
But where does one end and the next begin?
Son, the sheave. The light, it was so bad. So, I'm in the episode after this cutscene. I don't know what's happening. I don't know. If it ends not long after, I am literally going to do like I did last time. Do a little small clip of Assassin's Creed 3. I don't know. This is the new year now.
Bill, good to see you. Listen, we've got a customs officer waiting to talk to everyone.
I hope you have something for us.
Absolutely. Passports and papers for everyone.
Ah, brilliant. So I'm what? A neurosurgeon now, am I?
You're a medical team from SUNY Upstate. Just back from Rome with your patient. Experimental gene therapy.
Good work. Let's get this over with.
Wait, look. This is crazy.
What's wrong?
I'm not sure, but Desmond's brain is lighting up like a string of firecrackers.
Here it comes.
What is that? What's going on?
This is the end, Desmond. Scheduled for deletion.
What are you doing?
What is a man but the sum of his memories? We are the stories we live, the tales we tell ourselves.
Don't do this.
I have no clue how long this is going to be.
You idiot! Go! Go!
Write these lines with a steady hand and a light heart. We are in Acre now, Sophia and I, with the 5 Masyaf keys in our possession, and all the time in the world. Sophia is a seasoned traveler and a fine companion to have so far from home. Tomorrow we will make our way to Masyaf, and once there, into Altair's library, to fulfill our father's forgotten dream. Forgive the shortness of this letter, dear sister, for it is late, and we are tired. Perhaps, with luck, the next words you hear from me will be in person. Con affetto, Ezio.
the fact that Ezio's like one of the biggest characters in the game series. And this is where I'm ending the episode. I know it sounds bad, but this is how I'm going to end the episode. Hopefully you guys have enjoyed today's episode. If you have, please like, comment, subscribe. I'm meant to have stopped it because I'm meant to be getting decorations up. I'm meant to be helping my dad with his stuff. On that note, I'll see you guys all next time. Bye.